Published 0501, EDT, the 7th of September 2017, updated 0637, EDT, the 7th of September 2017. Ivory Coast duo Eric Bailly and Serge Aurier have flown back to England together ahead of the return of the Premier League. Tottenham new boy Aurier and United defender Bailly have made the long journey back following the World Cup qualifying duties with Ivory Coast. The Ivorians came up against Gabon in two World Cup qualifiers during the international break, winning the first game 30 but losing the second 21. Serge Aurier right poses with Ivory Coast teammates Eric Bailly Santu and Wilfried Kanon Aurier, and his Ivory Coast teammates played Gabon twice during the international break, but despite the slip-up, Ivory Coast currently sit top of their group with 7 points from their opening four fixtures and will be confident of progressing to the 2018 World Cup in Russia. Aurier and Bailly were joined on the flight back by ADO Den Haag centre-back Wilfried Kanon and the former PSG right-back uploaded a photo of the trio on Instagram, with the caption La Famille. Aurier will get his first glimpse of what the Premier League is like on Saturday when Tottenham face Everton at Goodison Park. Aurier has revealed that he rejected a 3-year contract from PSG ahead of Tottenham move and ahead of the weekend's action. Aurier has revealed that he rejected PSG's offer to keep him ahead of his £23 million move to Spurs, as he felt he was not respected at my fair value. Aurier told the CAF website, "I'm liberated in a moral sense. I have left PSG, who offered me a 3-year contract to keep the adventure going. I rejected that, for various reasons. I want to discover a new life because in Paris, I was not respected at my fair value."